am sulking inside from past 14 days and which I have become, if there's a huge mental block in my mind and I want to quit this show. Seriously, I want to quit this show because I am such a positive woman where I used to give positivity to other girls. Today, I have become negative. In my, I don't believe myself that I can do it or not. Why? Because, no, don't send her. I'll go. Means I can overhear things. I'm not a mental over here. I have experienced life. I can today proudly say that by all the girls who are standing here, I have experienced 20 years more of my age. Because I have seen so much. Whenever I say, yesterday night I said, I'll go for this stunt. Hanging cars, I said, I'll go for this stunt. Every time, no, we three will go. Diksha was a captain, very good, no problem. Asha was a captain, no problem. But when one particular team member always had that thing, Asha, do one thing. Do one thing. Please leave the captain take the decision. Let her divide the stunts. Let it be equal numbers. Now whether I fail or I pass, it is my count. I go out of the show or I win the show, it is my destiny. You are no one to decide on my performance. You have no right. Please look after your performance. There was a foul language which was used and Vaiga had to cry on this. Mind you, ask your mother to mind her own business, this and that. Too much hangama happened. Either some people ask, I'm a very straightforward girl. It's like, yeah, I'll speak truth. If I'm wrong, I'll bend my head, you cut my head. If I'm not wrong, I'll cut everybody's head.